Welcome back, my friends. I'm Kaylin, and we're coming to part 10 of our Liza P playthrough. So we're here in the place with the stuff, the grand exhibition, and we're gonna go through this door and go through the shortcut and kill things. So we're gonna have some fun here. Fire! Awesome. It's easy as that. Fire. Fire. Good enough. Good. 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 Miss. Not good for my health, but we're good. Okay, we'll just start hitting them here. Okay, this is good. Good. One more hit. Good. Ooh. Oh yeah, I don't care about that. But if you guys do, there's that fun thing for you. Free quartz to upgrade in a little bit. Nice. Very nice. And we'll go by the shop later because I really want to. So I don't think I came from this first one. I don't think I came from up here. Yeah. Good. Hit it. Good. Okay.
What's going on?
Whoa. Surprise.
Don't come any closer. Oh. You're not one of them. Are you here to save me? Those grand exhibition jerks.
Then there are the...
I can't reveal... Please. Wipe out all those mongrel...
Uh-huh. That's
please.
Cool.
It'll be easier to...
Good, good, good. We go up from here. Give me more things that I have that I can throw. Yes. And then, belts. I want to see how belts do. I think they're just a melee thing. He can chase me, but surely it's going to be the worst thing for him. A little weird and delayed. Fire. 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 Okay. Now toss this. Ooh. Ooh. That's actually good. Yeah, he's gonna die here, actually, isn't he? Because he's got that poison thing on him. Ideally, I want to get over there, because... But I saw a switch for a ladder. We did. Well, no, we saw this. A grand exhibition. That's cute. You're gonna jump out and get me. Okay. Please not. You open up. Shoot. Ladies, we have an issue. Could you go up? This is... let me just shoot this guy and hope it does enough damage for me to one tap. Ouch. Okay, no pressure though. Good. They choose those guys when they rush through. We're gonna go drop on this guy then. Oh, there's two guys. We're gonna make a great decision here and... Run through. I want to answer that. Yes.
Another fine day in the city of Krat. But I wonder, my friend, just where you've been off.
Wow.
If your goal is to study the human condition, there's no better way than my
Yes, we're human.
Today's riddle might have you over the barrel. But get this one wrong and you will be in peril. So, answer correctly or tango with danger. But when you quiz with the king, danger's no stranger. Now, listen closely and heed the king's speech, or the answer to this one will stay out of reach. Think about this. Whatever it takes, what cannot be used before it breaks?
An egg?
Correct! You were once such a fool, yet you've gotten so clever. I'm as happy as a parent. In this city, there are those who wish to crack the shell and be reborn. How about cool. You? Can you awaken and break free of the shell that is your puppet's body? It's a frightfully difficult question, huh? So, I'll reward you with a hint. At the grand exhibition, you now must behold all 10 fingertips of the Woman of Cold.
What the?
Look close before she escapes your notice. Then I'm done with you.
Uh-huh. Where did I get those? Okay. We'll go this way. What? I thought he had a flamer. Not a Tommy. I'm gonna get him here, okay. Ready? I'm getting him. I'm getting him. I'm getting him away from me. That's right. Don't want him near us. I still need to find a record, but whatever. Oh, I guess we'll go to the tree since it's ready. It's not as if I don't, as if I use the thing or not. I don't. It's over here, right? Or, yeah, it's over here. I think. Yeah, it should be. I'm just confused sometimes. Nice. Talk to you, I guess.
Please.
And you can buy more star fragments here. Wow, amazing. This one. Awesome, there you go. He has coins now. He'll be happy. Oh well. Cool. So we'll go buy some more items to throw at things. And then continue on the path. To the crab. To the lobster, I mean. Whatever. Appreciate you being here, you know. So, we'll get through this. It is nice not having a game that's crashing on me constantly, though. So that's a plus. Talk to this fine person. Well, I'll save him, I guess.
The bosses.
Actually, just give me these. Because doing status as the thing seems like a decent thing to do. So we'll do it. But I don't know how to... get across that area. But I'll go up the ladder and see where I can get to. Ooh, that'll be nice. I need that thing over there. What? Weird. Hurts. Equip our stuff. Good. Yeah, we'll get there. Good. This way, then. Okay. Let's relax, guys. This way. toss this at this. He didn't hear them. Just throw this then. Okay, don't hit it and die. Yeah, just die. Such a pooper enemy is. Frustrating. What? I just want to be extra safe running through this. Ouch. No issue there then. This enemy is a runaway. There's a bit too many things right the fuck here for some reason right now. Up the ladder and throw things and then smash them is the goal here. Just the blender, and then there's 900 thing guys there, and now I don't have any more throw things. It's nice. This area is annoying. Bro, what is that damage? Where did the third one come from? Whatever. No, it wasn't quick enough. Okay, one at a time then, eh? Good. Pick this up. Good. Kill it. That's friendly. Good. Yeah, this way I want to go. We'll face Machine Gun Kelly here. Good, just dead. Nothing over here for me? Invisible wall. Okay. Something in the boxes. Oh, stupid. Okay, we'll get him here. Crescent Moonstone, damn. Nice. Beautiful. Pick this up. Sharp pipe. Nice. Open this. Never mind. Yeah, him no stagger. There we go. He's dead now. Nice. That's actually really cool, Leaping Caliper. I need that. Bingo, bango, bongo. Buy this. Ooh, nice. And a boss up here, nice. There, get the key, go over there. Cool. This way. Let's use this star fragment down here then. That on the ground, that on the ground, that on the ground. Awesome. Now, who are we going to fight? Bigger version of that one thing I killed?
This is where evolution becomes real!
Yeah.
Fury, I am victory. The champion!
Oh, damn. This guy, I think this guy might be Joe Rogan certified. Holy shit. Drop this here. Drop this here. Holy moly. You are the champion. Why is he backing off now, bro? What the? Yeah, that's why I don't really use his. Putting this on him would be nice.
Nice.
Damn. Yeah, this is guy's psycho. Tough even with the Spectre.
Humanity must be born again. It's their duty and their fate.
I guess we'll just go back to the shop guy after we claim our stuff. 7,000 a little bit. Good. 212 is good though, so. Pass that in for next time. Pop by the hotel first, I guess. Sure. Stargazers. Never had that problem.
No matter what fate brings us, serving her is my duty. Welcome to her. This, I shall open it.
Good.
Ooh. No matter what, serving her. Welcome to.
Weird. This is all we're getting right now. I'd love to get this. And then we'll sell. Good. Good quartz to go over here. Talk to you real quick.
You don't remember? Ask me about Eric.
No, I'm good. We're good. This would be nice. Charge attack stamina reduce, yes. Dagger duration. So these are then. I don't care about that too much. Hold on. Let me get. Interesting. This is what we'd go for. Nice. Go here. Let's go. good, good. Alright, we'll get good stuff.
The bosses were called.
It's fine by me. Awesome. Let's go take on this boss. Very good, hopefully. Yeah, I wonder if we get to leave Krat in Eliza P2. That'd be cool. So here, here. Boom, perfect. I guess actually I'll be in close range, so I will be able to use that, sure. Very nice though. Having more slots. Good. Here's a heal, though. Boom. Good. He's so aggro, though. Yeah, like, damn. Okay. Not terrible there. Now the real fight begins with Bane here, huh? Holy shit. This is actually Bane, that's funny. Heal. I really want to get this one. Decent damage, I think that did. We'll get it here. Well, he got grabbed. Let's get my stamina back. Yeah, that's all I need to do. bad here. Finish him off with this. How come there's no windows? Oh, thank you. Down now for good, right? Right? Right?
Why be humble? I am evolved. A better man!
But I don't fight this guy. That guy's just a side guy who killed him and I have to fight later. Who looks like Razorhead. Who is this? This guy gonna look like me or something? I don't know. No, he's young Geppetto looking guy. Does he go boom and suck the weapon thing back or what? He's a weirdo.
I'm surprised you defeated Victor. Geppetto's creations are truly marvelous.
Uh-huh.
Ah. But where are my manners? I've known your father,
Geppetto,
but even you've seen this.
What do you...
Hope for a cure.
I have to admit sometimes,
I'm sorry.
The disease,
it purifies
the essence.
Our undead.
Ergo's power.
We are ready.
So while
you're welcome to
keep your chin up.
Nice. I feel warm. That's nice. Funny guy over there. Funny guy he is.
The Isle of Alchemists. According to the guide, Vanini visited that place. It's something, I guess.
Should I come up here, or... go to the thing? My friends.
Ciao, Bello. It seems you and I share a strong connection.
Talking to an alchemist is like talking to a brick wall.
Brother, you should...
But... You got that
a
right?
A moment. The alchemist...
Please. Please.
Please. The gold coin fruit is the only thing that helps. Can you spare any?
Yeah.
We...
That's right. I like...
Ignore this one. When... On that note...
I won't ever...
Now go.
Yay, I got a song.
I never forget them.
And beg. Cool.
Wow. You need the Isle of it is there my ring.
No.
We'll get on the train. Just to get where it goes. We got the key to that one place, and we got this new place we're headed, and we got the one Trinity key to go to Goo place. Good. Wow, this place looks nice. Where's my thingy gonna be? Where's my checkpoint?
This place is... Okay, there's no easy way to say this, but it's a public graveyard. Humans call it an illegal dumping site. The city tried to stop it. Eventually had much bigger concerns.
People at the hotel want to talk. We'll go to the place in this place next time, maybe. Hold on, it was... after this boss, I think. Was the location I wanted to go for the Trinity Key door area, I think. We'll figure it out. Yeah, I don't know. Who's in the house? I know that. Yump. Down here. Awesome. We are very smart. That's good. Can it open though? Wait, didn't I get a Trinity Key from the guy? Or I guess I need to go... behold the fingertips of the cold woman. Sure. Whatever. It's a nice wall, though. So... would it be running back from here to a different doorway? We'll do that real quick, I guess. And then that way. Very cool. Right in here. Nice. You can do a system reset using this touch. Reset.
Sorry to startle you. It's power.
I came.
I should have
keys.
Simon,
that's why.
Find the.
I will help.
I thought I had something like this somewhere.
Oh, this device must be powered by gold coin.
I've seen something like this before. No, I'm good. I don't want to get greedy here.
Whatever choice you... I've always... Now, or maybe, like many of... If they get don't the collectible... Petra of Ergo. That's why Simon Croc, the king of Bao.
Interesting. Well, this place is nowhere. Get that sometime. But we'll go the next time, but for now, music and people. Yay. Very good. Let's listen to this banger here. Q exotic.
I'm afraid you saw my bad side at the Grand Exhibition. I was able to escape, thanks to you.
Nice.
I didn't mean to be ungrateful.
Okay.
At the house of a...
Maybe.
I just... If we wait, huh? The Grand Covenant.
It's because...
Hence,
so...
However, it's
does
a...
the Grand
or did if it's the form.
I am but a...
Get through then.
At the house of any.
Oh, it was this guy at the desk. Never mind.
Lady Antonia, her illness. Lady Antonia, I have heard about her. Please, friends.
Yes. I thought I'd get an achievement for putting it to the max. What? Okay. You wanna dodge, do it, do it. Dodge, do it, do it. Nice. Who the fuck needs this shit? Fuck. A gift for someone. Alright, you know it's Aladoro. Is that you? I don't know if you...
No matter what fate brings, sir, be welcome.
This is a good one, yeah. You?
Whatever choice.
Okay, no. To you?
I get the pub. What is happening?
You.
I always.
At the house of.
You.
People have moved.
Thanks for keeping.
Wasn't the guy over here? Where's Geppetto here?
You don't remember? Ask me about it.
Shit. This person, that person, oh god. And then the gloves go there. Okay, cool. Cool. Awesome. So, wrong way here, shit. It's over there. Thank you so much, though, for joining us for part 10. Of our Lies of P playthrough here. Getting a bit of progress done. That boss was a little fun. Take those four. Yeah. And then you.
How's the cure? Even if I leave the choice, I'll make the cure if you give me one gold coin fruit.
What?
Stalker, please.
Yeah, you can, I like these. I'll buy four of those. And I need to keep...
The cure isn't exactly stable.
So, don't know, but we're looking for it to give someone a cure. So that, we'll see if that goes to that area. No, it goes to someone in Hotel Corrad. You.
I believe the possibility. What would you choose?
Use a cure.
Yes. I suppose ignoring her pain. Thank you so much. I will administer the medicine.
Nice.
No matter what, serving her can to her.
I don't care about any of that. Getting 40 of those is funny though.
At the house of a...
Purchase anything you want? No, we're good. Well.
Les flocons de neige qui brillent dans le ciel.
Oh, look at the weapons. Because I didn't do that. Half moon stones here for this. Ooh. That's big, yeah. Plus 8. Holy shit. Amazing. Really quickly, think here. Want to make that real quick and just see what the damage is out here. Like, I don't know. Nah. I just think big handle's good. You know. Yeah, it's fine. This back together here. Écoute mon cœur, je t'attendrai même si j'ai mal au cœur. All good. Put that on, I guess. No, that on. I like that. Put this on and be slightly heavy still. I will see. Sure. Okay, so it does do a bit of that. It doesn't. Very quickly. Makes sense.
I know my way.
Well, this one's actually really the good one because it has a lot of damage reduction rate while guarding. We'll stick with this. We don't need to upgrade anything else. Cool. So, thank you so much for joining us. Said that. And next time we'll be over here. Awesome. So, love you so much. We were here yesterday, today, and tomorrow. And, you know, thank you for joining us. We just said that, but we'll see you in the next one. So, love you.